After update 1.6.5, the healer can now appear in your base up to twice a day. The healer functions kind of like the horde, to where the timer doesn't reset until you log in. So the only way to get the healer twice a day is if you play often. At the price of watching a commercial, the healer offers 3 of 7 different types of enhancements that are either instant or have the duration of 1 hour. There have been a lot of rumors that you can get the healer to change the enhancements that he offers by ignoring him one round, but this is not true. Rather, the enhancements he offers seem to be on a weekly schedule and may have some kind of connection to when Last Day on Earth releases an update. The enhancement called Herbal Mix claims to increase the damage that you do with your fist by 30%, but because Kiefer set it up to where decimals round down, the enhancement actually only increases the damage you do by 17%. Either way, this is the worst enhancement he offers, and I recommend never getting it. The enhancement called Strange Berries claims to increase your chances of finding weapons by 5%. This is a difficult number to verify whether or not it actually helps. Several players claim that it is very helpful for finding weapons when you are farming the zones. We know that this does not affect how many guns you get in the crates of the bunker. The enhancement Muscle Vines restores all of your energy, which is the equivalent of $1 worth of coins. This is one of my favorite enhancements to get. Muddy Broth increases your chance to find vehicle parts by 5%. Many players claim that this is the key to finding the motorcycle gas tank. I'm a little skeptical myself, but it doesn't hurt to try. Brainweed Seeds increases the amount of experience you get by 100%, which is the equivalent of 20 cents worth of coins. Seasoned Meat increases the damage your guns do by 10%. I have not used this enhancement yet because I don't like using my guns, but I imagine that when multiplayer comes out, this will be a favorite. The last enhancement, Infected Venison, increases the damage you do with melee weapons by 20%. This is one of my favorite enhancements because it makes a huge difference if you choose the right weapons with the right enemies. I recommend this one in particular before heading to the bunker. It can make a sawmace do up to 198 damage with one attack. Those are the 7 enhancements that the healer offers right now. Some people have claimed that you can see the duration you have left on your enhancement in the boost menu, but that is only true of the Brainweed Seeds enhancement because it is experience related. The healer has over 150 armor, which is why the only weapon in the game that can do damage to him is a shotgun. This is significantly more armor than the big one and the same amount of armor as the dealer and Frankie. Well, that's it, guys. Hope that helps. I'll see you next time.